you pack of bludgers, if you can all stop feeding your faces for a minute. I'd like you to charge your glasses so we can make a toast to our old mate here. Lizzie.
Lizzie.
Oh, for
she's a jolly good fellow, for she's a jolly good fellow, for she's a jolly good fellow. And so say all of us, and so say all of us, and so say all of us. For she's a jolly good fellow, for she's a jolly good fellow, for she's a jolly good fellow. And so say all of us.
Hip hip
hooray!
Hip hip
hooray!
Hip hip hooray! Why
was she born so beautiful? Why was she born at all? Because she had no say in it. No.
We're releasing Lizzie now. Let the women stay here a little longer if they feel like it.
Right. Come along, Lizzie. You've got to get changed.
Take care of yourself, love.
Yeah, you too, Lizzie. If it's a girl, will you call her after me?
What, Elizabeth?
Yeah, like the Queen Mum.
Yeah, sure. It's a nice name.
You've been a good mate, Bean.
What do you mean, Bean? Forget me already, your bag.
I'll never forget you.
Never.
Come on, Lizzie.
I'll never forget any of you.
Remember to take your pills.
And
don't forget to take your pills.
Where's Dawn? Miss Bennett, Dawn's not here.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Let you back inside again?
Oh, Miss Bennett, where's Dawn?
She'll be here. She probably just missed the bus.
Yeah.
Give me roses, I wish he could again, but that was on the outside, and things were different.